Welcome to the walkthrough video tour of this lovely Cypress, Texas home. It gives you 1.5 stories of elevation. It was built in 2012 and has a two-car attached garage on a nice-sized lot. Is no reason to look any further. You finally found your new home. This home is a must-see. It's beautiful, gently lived in, only 5 years old. It's in the villages of Cypress Lakes with an awesome floor plan, all bedrooms, four of them downstairs, plus a giant flex room upstairs. Look at these bathrooms. Beautiful. All the bedrooms are very large. Carpeted. The additional bathrooms are big and open. There's hardwood floors and laminate and tile throughout this home. A large formal dining room. Look at this amazing family room with a gorgeous fireplace and high ceilings and custom paint. The breakfast area is beautiful and the kitchen is huge. It offers granite countertops, stainless steel appliances. There's also a water softener. It's such a great flow of a floor plan. Very open concept with the family room, breakfast area, and the kitchen all together. It's great for entertaining. This master suite is stunning. Look at the space in here. What a great master bathroom, all in white. A large vanity and separate sinks and a huge mirror, plenty of cabinet and drawer storage. There's a large closet, a separate tub and shower. Look at this utility room, perfectly located just off the bedrooms. Up the carpeted staircase, you're going to find a huge game room. You can use this as a fifth bedroom. You can use it as a media room. Anything you'd like to do with this space. There's no back neighbors, a covered patio, and it's an all brick home all the way around. This home will not be on the market for long. Contact the listing agent for more information and come and see it for yourself.